Better calm down. You want a good home? You want to be adopted? You want to calm your nerves down.
He doesn't like that dog.
That one gets this one started. Oh, you have one too. Don't you think of it. There's a guy in there with his daughter that has a better laser gun than you do.
Where?
In the cat room. He's got one right there. He's got the laser, see? He's got the laser gun.
I thought I was the only one who had a laser. This is the cat you can't touch. Oh, no.
I can.
Yeah, watch it.
That's
a cat that you can't touch. See?
Oh.
See what I mean?
All right. I don't know.
Angry. Hey, he likes that. Boy, but he don't like petting. And this guy just came out of a cage. From what?
Careful, Emma. Didn't hurt, huh?
I got snagged by him about a couple weeks ago.
That one?
Watch it, Gil. I tried to pet him with something, you know, and he reached back. Got me. There's my laser light. By the way, if you need batteries, you know the place that used to go? Dollar Tree.
Yeah.
And this cat's been eating too much.
I'm ready to go. I want to get out in the sun.
Okay.
Oh, Glenn, I'll show you the dog that was...